I think we're kind of underdogs.
Underdogs?
Hey, what's your name?
Kobe White.
Are you on JV or varsity?
Varsity.
What grade are you in?
I'm a junior.
How are the games going so far?
Not that well.
How many games have you won?
One.
I'm here with
Joseph Lopez.
How do you feel about yesterday's game?
I feel like they really just outworked us. They were a bigger team, bigger, maybe not stronger, but they executed more than we did. So they took the W and we didn't.
How do you believe your team can, you know, prosper from this?
Well, we just gotta work harder and do really what we're supposed to do. They just really outworked us. Our offense could do it. We just gotta run it right and we could put up 100 every game.
Do you believe your team can learn a lesson from this?
You could learn a lesson from really any L, really. But this one, we kind of knew that it was going to be a big game like this, but we've got to move on, take what we can from it.
How do you see your teammates as? Do you see them as regular people, or do you see them more as a family?
Oh, we're a family all the way. There's like, we're all blood related, really, all of us. We all got each other's backs no matter what.
How do you partake in today's game?
You know, we work hard every single day in practice, man. I know we can play better.
Do you believe that your team played well today?
No. Overall, you know, no. There's individual players, you know, that might have played good, but as a team, we got to step it up, and I really feel like we're going to step it up. So.
We would like to know, what was your partake in this game today? How do you feel about it?
I feel that we should cross the boards more, play more as a team. I think we did a lot of bad passes and didn't find the open shots. The thing that I played was point guard and mainly just crash the boards. And we need to play more effective basketball. We're not going to get wins by just playing lazy defense like this kid right here.
Okay. Coach, how did you see your team today? How did you feel about them today?
Well, we came out good in the first quarter, played tough, but kind of disappeared after that first quarter. It was 11, I think we were down by 4 points, and then they just went on a 17-0 run. Kind of after that, we just played even with them the rest of the game, but we can start playing more consistent and be a little bit, play more on the edge instead of just listening up to the crowd and losing it. That's what I felt. I thought we started losing it at the end because we started playing one-on-one basketball instead of playing team basketball.
All right. So what do you think your team should do next time?
We're going to learn from this, see how we can make better passing, get more passing lanes, get everybody involved instead of just going one-on-one and shooting three-pointers.
All right. Well, do you believe in your team, sir?
Oh, absolutely, 100%. We're going to go a long ways. We're playing these hard teams so we can get better. We can easily play in against Parker or Yuma, these little smaller teams, but we're playing against a better team so we can get better as the season goes on. This is just a learning experience and we're gonna build from this, definitely. We got a long season, it's just barely fourth, fifth game in the season.
How do you see your team as? Do you see your team like a family or do you see your team as another group of kids?
Oh, we're family, 100%.
100%?
Yeah, no hesitation.
All right, thank you for the interview,
family.
Sir.
All day. Oh, you're welcome.
Have a good day. Make sure that we get the rebound. 'Cause when we get it, then the crowd go wild.